Richards. Now, I'm actually going to go to Kay first. Because, was there a bit of head bopping going on there?
Oh, absolutely amazing. Now, listen, Yorkshire adopted me about 4 or 5 years ago, which I'm very grateful, my old school week. However, I'm a mark at heart. I've written down, quote, get in, that was mint. How much, man? That was amazing.
What are you talking about?
Oh, absolutely amazing. First of all, the two girls singing. Oh, round of applause. They were fantastic. That last piece, a blast from the past, and if you were like me thinking, well, sadly I was actually Googling a little bit, we had in there Johnny Cash, Phil Collins, loving the bit from the Cadbury advert with the drums, amazing, Barry Manilow, Dex's Midnight Runners, and David Bowie, and I for one was singing along. Hoyley was at one point, I saw a lot of you were as well. Amazing, so just you, have you put that together?
Yeah, it was actually, she's not here, unfortunately she's not here tonight, but it was my girlfriend who put this together. Tilly Tompkins, she studied at Huddersfield University a little while back, so she's a very good arranger. And I was a little bit apprehensive knowing that Sandy Smith is here, probably the greatest arranger of all time. So I really hope he enjoyed it, my God.
Well, he really enjoyed the whole thing, and it felt to me like a show, a performance, and I loved the bit between you and the guy. Brilliant.
And David. Well, as I say, with performances, I'm looking for structure and themes and stuff. But there is another way of doing this, and we've just done it. And that is to showcase your band in the way that you've just done it. To show everybody that you've got good soloists in there, that they can play, they can have a bit of fun, which is what banding should be all about. And I love the Acrobat. And just to watch how you pulled that off, it was brilliant. I felt sorry for the poor boy, I have to say. And when you play it again, just ask your percussionist at the end to play a bit louder, to give it that dramatic finale. It just dropped off a bit, but that's minor. Ladies, singers, I'm going to echo what Kay said. I think it was wonderful. I'd love to hear the under part coming through over the top part, and it did. And then Chess is very much alive 30 years on, so that's great. And yeah, fantastic, great to finish. So we got the start, we got the finish, but above all, we got the entertainment and star value in that performance. So thank you.
Okay, from a musical point of view, the arrangement to start was brilliant. How it then into the transition into the next piece. The voices are, I know it so well, which is beautiful. Music, it's good musical quality. I just wrote like two of them. Ensemble balance was most noticeable to me within two of the solo, the duet, two female voices, the ensemble, 25, 30 brushes. Very, very the Acrobat is just good fun, and they're really good fun. I was watching the audience, not you so much, and the smiles, and there's even a smile on people's face. Everybody just enjoyed every moment of that. So excellent, last and fast, just very well played. Some great sounds from within the middle of the band, some good ensemble playing from within the band. Overall, very well controlled, put together, and great performance from all of you people over there.
Thank you very much. And Simon?
Yeah, good solid start. I like the idea of Mark Belfield as well, to show a brass band best. And it was well balanced, good style. Just one little thing about the singers, and we didn't notice obviously at the very beginning, it was just like technical issues. From a performer's point, the way that she managed that, just ignored it and carried on, it was really brilliant, just really professional. She just kept singing, and obviously the technical issues sorted themselves out. So just that one little thing where she wouldn't go by that at all. The Acrobat, yeah, what to do with comedy there, just said about that, the audience loved that as well. And the Blast from the Past, I did like it. Yeah, I thought it was a really good idea for... You don't often get those that contrast of songs and the one arrangement, and I thought it worked really well. And obviously we knew it was coming in, but the audience went, and it just worked, yeah, very good. I think probably from the brass factors that I've done, those first three performances this evening have been the best we've had. It's going to be a really good contest. Yeah, there's been some really good stuff so far. Thank you, Sam.
Thank you, Sam. So I have to apologise to start with, because I couldn't quite say Besses under the band. I can't quite say now. But a fantastic debut performance. How do you think it went?
Well, we really enjoyed it. I mean, it actually makes it very, very easy for us and the band to play with such a fantastic audience. You're here for one reason, to be entertained, and we really enjoyed that. So thanks very much. Also, thanks to the organisers, because we are a Lancashire band, or Greater Manchester band as it is now. But a real privilege to be in Yorkshire. I've spent many a time in Yorkshire with different bands, and I love the place, and it's a real pleasure to be here tonight. So thank you.
Stamping it on the way out to make sure you're like, thank you very much, Besses and the band!